I'll gather this. It might be of use. We are under attack! I shan't allow any further harm to come to you. Once, monster. Thank you, Arisen. Well done, Master.
Seems you're looking for an out.
Come on.
No sense letting the enemies gain the upper hand. Early Griffin gets the word. A fine place to harvest some ingredients.
We could pick some. Symptoms include an unruly attitude and overconfidence. And in the end, we turn our backs on our master and our duty.
Protect the shipment! Steel yourselves! Cut the fiends down! Don't let them touch the shipment!
Please, how did this happen? We must defend the cargo!
They're a tenacious lot.
Nicely done. Plenty more where that came from. Splendid. Our task is complete.
I thank you for coming to our aid. That was a tight spot you saved us from. And what luck! Nary a scratch on the wares to show for it.
There. Methinks I spy aught of use.
Let us ponder how best to proceed.
Onward. Our work is not yet done.
It would be most efficient to make for our nearest destination first.
We were to make for Harv Village, as I recall. It is not far from here.
Would seem our fight is not yet done.
To arms.
Easily done.
I expect this would fetch a fair sum at market.
Perhaps fortune has deigned to aid us at last.
Over here, if you would. This way, Master. Let me get that.
One can see far to the distance from here.
Perhaps we might take a moment to savor the scene.
You have my support.
I shall come at once, Arisen. One Wakestone shard is a mere rock, but combined, they can work miracles.
We must take care not to throw it away by mistake.
Follow me, Master. Our next task awaits. Shall I lead you to the location nearest here, Arisen? We were to make for Half Village, as I recall. Not far from here. No one can defend themselves when grappled. Goblins, Master!
Caution would be wise, but we ought not let it halt us in our course. As to whether 'twill be sooner or later, that is for the Arisen to decide.
Rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
Try not to get hit, lest all that vim goes to waste.
Douse the flames before it is too late.
Allow me to alter our route, Master. By my calculations, this one will prove shorter. I'd wager there's aught to be found here.
We ought to take a closer look.
Hmm. found a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
Come, I'll lead the way. Remarkable synchronicity.
Our combined might is beyond any fun.
I shall remain by your side.
Oh, you've come to a dangerous place. Scaly beasts make this their den. We've been dispatched to cull them. A small force ventured inside, though I've seen neither hide nor hair of them since. Seems the battle is hard won. I'll not stop you if you wish to explore, but don't look for my aid if aught goes awry.
Monsters are such bothersome creatures.
A cave. Shall we proceed into the depths?
We'd best be... prepared to make our own light before we proceed.
I am well aware of the particulars.
Fine. There's a haze over my eyes. Can anyone hear me? We need help! I don't want to fall here!
Gah! Damn blizzard! Is this where I'm to draw my last? I'm Sarnet!
I grant you roaring flame.
Well done. Yon path leads not to our destination. If you would prefer to explore, I shall guide you another time.
I'm sure there's a very good reason for this detour. We must respect our master's wishes.
Splendid. This is my first time clapping eyes on such an item. I expect my own masters yet to even discover it. Shall we report this development to Captain Brandt? If you would be so kind as to follow me, I shall take you to the one you seek. An obstacle blocks our way. Perhaps we might remove it by force.
If you need that destroyed,
I'm your pawn.
Shall I assist?
What's up there? I can't make much out from here, but I've a feeling 'twill be worth the climb.
Master, I believe I could be of aid here. Might I be of assistance?
Danger might lurk anywhere. Wear every shadow and mind the ceiling.
Pray. Speak up, should you know.
You went in there to save my fellow soldiers. Well now, I underestimated you, friend. I shall send word of your deeds to the captain. You've done well this day. I thank you. We'll see to the rest of this mess. You need not trouble yourself further.
Hold, sir. I'd rethink pressing onward if I were you. The village is crawling with Saurians. Forgive me. I didn't mean to startle you. I used to call this place home, you see, in times more peaceful. You're the Arisen, are you? Well, that's something. We were hoping to reclaim our village, but it doesn't seem we'll have much luck. We fled when the dragon attacked some days past, thinking we'd return once the baleful thing was gone. Easier said than done, clearly. In our absence, a bask of Saurians have made our homes their own. What are we to do? The guards not like to send soldiers all the way out here. Ah, but mayhap they needn't at all. You are the Arisen, aye? Could we trouble you to aid us in our hour of need? Please, sir, do something, anything about the Saurians infesting our village.
Bask of Saurians has made its nest within the village, but not for long, if we have any say in the matter.
We must remain vigilant.
The Arisen have been drenched.
I grant you fire and flame. Use it well. Well done!
I've got it hit. We'll have a hard time spitting this girl food at us now.
Done, good Arisen. We shall all be able to return to our homes at last. I can hardly wait to bring these tidings to the other villagers. I dare say we'll have this place livable again ere long. I cannot thank you enough. Long will you be known as a friend to our village. If you happen to pass by, do come visit us, won't you? I should like for you to see this place as 'twas afore the dragon's attack. For your sake, as well as ours, we'll do our utmost to see the village restored.
A fine job by our merry band. What say we visit again anon to see how the village fares in the aftermath?
Right you are.
Over here, if you want. This bow is drawn to women and not to a flame.
Is a tendency we might exploit, though to do so would be to court danger.
Yeah.
moment of victory is at hand. Let us finish this.
Magic God is with you.